God is real but against us. Pray for what you don't want. Reverse theology. I'll pray for freedom, cause no matter how much I'll tell you I want it, I'm still getting led around by a cigarette. Or anger, or fear, take your pick, I don't give a shit. And I wish it were true, but to get free we have to start with what's true, I think. And if I have to tell you that what's real is terrible, maybe you're in the wrong place. If I have to tell you that what's true is terrible, maybe you're in the wrong place. I've looked my family in the eye and told them leave me to die, or I'll make you sorry you didn't. I've stolen from people who didn't deserve it. I've not helped people who did. I turned away when I knew I made a mistake instead of dealing with it. I've wasted good chances I've had in this life that other people won't even get. I put off setting things right with Andy, and now he's dead. But if we can stay one inch this side of dying, the most terrible things we can imagine can happen, and our breath carry us forward when we don't have the strength to carry ourselves. And we'll get another chance at not spreading misery.